What to do? Ah, welcome. How are you? How you doing?
Hey there. How are things?
Great. Things are great. Couldn't be better. Shades just took over the second floor of the junk heap is all.
You don't seem too concerned.
Doesn't matter. No one cares. Folks don't go in that far anyway. Just makes it hard to gather materials for my new weapons.
If you can't work on weapons, that affects me. I'm gonna go clear them out.
Good luck. You ain't getting very far.
Why not?
Shades tore up all the elevator machinery on the first floor. Ripped it up! If you want to use it, you gotta switch out the parts.
Can you make those parts?
I could if I had 5 broken batteries and 5 broken motors.
All right. I'll get the stuff and you make the parts. Deal? I've got the materials.
Killed some robots, did you? Killed them good? Ripped them apart? Well, let me get to work on this. Here, just put this in the elevator at the far end of the first floor. Good luck in there. Don't get dead. Could you bash up a bunch of robots while you're in there? Just rip them apart? Kill them. Yeah. By the way, what can I help you with? Come back soon. Rip them up!
Perfect. Now we can head up to the second floor.
First mechanical monsters and now shades. Some manner of curse been placed on this mountain.
Hey, there are shades to kill. Let's fight with me.
Here comes some more.
They certainly are dedicated to this attack.
We'll be right back.
This is a stronger shade than the ones previous.
Careful, my ass! I'll slice this guy apart.
Yes. How assuring.
Tricky to work together like that.
I doubt this will be the last time we see such a tactic. We'd best use caution in the future.
Took out the second floor shades.
Thanks much. Now I can make my weapons even more powerful and kill even more robots.
Aren't you concerned about the shades? I mean, one of those things killed your brother, after all.
No, they didn't. Liar! Robots killed my brother, not shades. Big, nasty robots squashed him like a bug. Gonna kill the robots. Rip them all up! Isn't that right, Jacob? Right?
I fear the lad's mind is gone. He seems capable of nothing but hate for those mindless mechanical automatons.
Welcome. What can I help you with? Come back soon.
Rip them up!
What can I help you with? Come back soon.
Rip them up!
Hopeless said we might be able to find something in the Forest of Myth.
You will forgive me if I seem less than enthusiastic about such a trick.